got a nice little well-known riff for you today. The left hand's a little bit complicated, but you can play it with one finger and you don't have to do the walk down part. Now the right hand's fairly simple, but it's got some really sort of housey chords. Now I use two fingers over an octave for this left hand, but you don't need to. This is what it sounds like together. Simplify it to whatever suits you best, really. Good luck.